Sorry, mate.
Right, Challengers MTV here. Adam and Gaz, we've come up camping again. We've come with my cousin, who was in van where the camera is, so you can't see van, but I'll show you that in a second. We have actually gone and just done a little rundown where Gaz came off when he rid into the dog. We all made it down safely, but we found another route. So in the morning, before me and Gaz go do the World Cup route at Dalby, which is a challenge. A very good challenge for us.
It was supposed to be a race. I've just had notification tonight that it's been cancelled, and we were already booked up and
waiting for our race plates and everything, like.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's been cancelled, so we're going to test ourselves anyway.
But we're going to race the course anyway.
We're going to race the downhill course, the World Cup course. Just for a laugh, see what happens. You know it's going to be interesting.
We've
you know one of us is coming up.
Rainy, like monsoon.
It is so boggy, look, honestly. I'll show you this up. Look at that. And it's like that everywhere, man. So yeah, I don't know if you got me in shot again there. Yeah. So yeah, just lean this way a bit like that. So yeah, should be good. Yeah, show it on. So Kaz is gonna be sleeping in here. And me and my cousin are sleeping in here. As you can see, he's made one bed and I'll probably be on the floor on about six sleeping bags. Oh, he's bought a monkey bike as well, look. Problem monkey. Might get out and have a bez when we're pissed up later. Not so yeah. We will catch up with you first thing in the morning.
We are now on our way to Dalby to go ride the World Cup route.
We're here at Dixon's Hollow and we're going to go do this new orange, double orange route. Are you ready? Let's get some.
Can you help me?
Yes! Ha! Now going to the World Cup route. Which we've never done before. So how fast and how scary is it going hard on that though?
Oh, I'm dreading this, you know. Hell yeah! Let's do this shit! Oh yeah!
proper at that corner. Whoa! Oh, we're getting wet on this one. My ass is soaking! So much for wearing these bottoms, my ass is piss wet through. Thank you. I think we're walking on a bike trail, man. Thank you. Pedestrians on the bike trail, man.
Okie dokie, this is it. Go for it, mate, go for it, go for it, go for it. Tail whip there. I missed the tree, what I always crash into.
Yeah! Oh, put wrong gear. Yeah. More black route. This is 22 on its own. North shot. I've got something in my eye. Oh. Black route. Oh. Now it is. Let's go get the rest of this black room. Is the black the demo or is the demo a separate thing?
I don't know. You'll see, it's a separate thing on both.
Ha 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 ha! He's eating it, look. He's having it. I'm straight to the tree!
Oh
yeah! Oh shit. Alright, I've got two wires. I'm gonna go down this river again for some unknown reason. That's some sort of part. This is just a river!
Oh!
That was just gnarly as hell, wasn't it?
I'm staying down here, pal. Impressed not. I slowed down for that. Whee!
Did you see me just disappear into it? I was just like, bosh! Oh. Sorry if you can't see how, because it really is proper sucking it down. That's it. Sorry, mate. That was a bit sketchy.
Juicer and it's soaking.
Whoa! Huh? You went down there? Yeah. I'm not Joe, look at that. Oh, he's a rib down. I ain't riding that. It's just a river up. Coming all the way down. Well, I've got this one instead. So gnarly as fuck. Oh, joking. That's what does is just rigged down. Look how gnarly that is. Woo! Oh, coming out to that, mate. Holy shit. Oh, I nearly died.
Bad walk. Careful, Bon Jovi!
Oh, my back wheel's slipping here.
We've done the black route, World Cup route, despite getting the cancellation.
And did the demo route as well.
And we've done demo route. So. I've had a big mess up. Every time we've hit Medusa today, we've hit it twice. Done Medusa twice, but I failed to record it.
I recorded it, all, so you'll still see the clips.
And to be honest, my riding at Medusa today, it's pretty flawless.
Light,
isn't it?
Pretty savage, light. But anyway,
yeah,
we've got another 14-mile ride home again. One of us needs to get a driving license at some point, but
we've got Brickley downhill to do.
Which is awesome.
Well, we haven't recorded it ever for you.
Yeah.
My bike is proper peak performance. I got a little bit of brake binding, but hey ho. What can you expect for the weather?
Last time we got 48 mile an hour down it on a push.
So this time we're deciding we were both going to record it.
Well, I'm going to try. I don't know.
I'm going to try as well. So
I'm going to last as long enough.
See if we can hit that 50 mile an hour. I am trying my best.
In the wet.
I want to hit 50 mile an hour. Yeah, it's wet, very wet. Road surface is a bit
sketchy. sketchy.
Very sketchy.
But hey ho, we've had a real good day. We've met some nice people along the way as well, who've showed us how to do drop-offs and stuff, like a lesson in Dalby, which is nice of them. But yeah, we are soaking to go. We are going to get our ride on and go home. Check out the Brickley clip.
Never enough this time! No brakes, man! My back brake's gone!